The mortal remains of Lieutenant Colonel Niranjan Kumar, who was martyred during the operation to flush out terrorists from Indian Air Force base camp in Pathankot, was taken to his native village in Kerala's Palakkad district for cremation. The National Security Guard Lieutenant Colonel, who was a member of the bomb disposal squad, was killed during the combing operation. Correspondent Jaipal from Bengaluru for ANI.